Video shield operators observe person along the fence line. At 6:12 a.m., the intruder enters property. Video shield operators activate strobes. Video shield operators observe that the intruder has an electric saw and goes under vehicle. Intruder realizes he is being watched and starts to flee the scene. After only being on the site for less than 3 minutes, this suspect is leaving empty-handed. Police and canine unit respond to secure and investigate the scene.